Hello, I'm Daniel Oginsky, Executive Vice President for U.S. Regulated Grid Development at ITC. ITC is the nation's leading electricity transmission and development company. The grid today is in a stressed condition as a result of a number of factors. Decades of underinvestment, new policy demands, new technologies, security concerns, severe weather. A robust and resilient grid is the way to address these challenges. I look forward to seeing you at ETS 2015.